an international icon.
4.3 Radio 1, ladies and gentlemen, International Icon Season 2. Man, are we excited. Season 1 was a blast. I was, of course, a listener then, not an active participant, or even better, someone who's actually catalyzing this whole thing. But, oh man, Season 2 is all ours and it's already begun. Kylie Minogue is our mentor, but she's not the only gift that we're giving you on radio and in Indeed on digital. We have,
ladies and gentlemen, Callum Scott. Callum Scott first hit our hearts with Dancing on My Own and literally blew everyone away. His unique vocal style will make anyone instantly stop. So much so, it caused Simon Cowell to, rightly so, push his golden buzzer, sending Scott straight through to the live semifinal. Callum Scott released his new single, If You Ever Change Your Mind. The song will be featured on the singer's upcoming sophomore album, which is due out this spring.
Hey, guys.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for sparing the time and the effort, actually.
My pleasure. It's such an amazing thing to be part of with these young singer-songwriters. I am so excited to be judging these talents, for sure.
Are you vicariously living those times of the tingling fingertips and the performance anxiety and all of that?
I mean, I feel nervous for these guys just sat here. I mean, I know exactly how it feels to be stood in front of judges, to be performing music and to be hoping for the best. So all I want to say to these guys is good luck and you'll absolutely smash it.
Our first contestant, Anchal Bordoloi from Assam.
Anchal Bordoloi, a 21-year-old singer-songwriter from Assam, currently based in Bangalore. She has the experience of performing at venues across the country, including at Sofar Sounds, House Concert India, India Cocktail Week, and Zumaland. She has also opened for indie music acts such as Parvaz, Easy Wanderlings, The F-16s, and Hanita Bhamri, and the lead vocalist and songwriter of the duo Indie Convenience.
Thank you. I'm super nervous.
Then, of course, there's Zubin.
Zubin Paul is a pop singer who meditates music for a living. He's also a film composer who has composed for various Kannada feature films such as Jazzy No. 10, Suman, Avla Ki Pavla Ki, and so on. Zubin Paul is a singer and music director who hails from the city of Mysuru.
Hi, Callum. I've heard your songs. I love You Are the Reason.
And then, of course, there's Rahul.
A Bangalore-based vocalist, frontman of Gigs on Wheels, songwriter and karaoke artist, Rahul has branched out his vocal expertise across diverse genres and is a stellar frontman. Rahul has performed for various corporate and live music events. The artist has hosted a series of karaoke sessions as well. Rahul won the Best Vocalist Award for Christ University Fest on 2017.
Callum, words of wisdom are more than welcome before we start.
I mean, I have already done my research on you guys. I've heard some of your music already. And I'm just super excited to hear your voices. And just you know what? Enjoy this moment because it will go by like that. The performance will be done before you know it. So just breathe, enjoy it. And just remember, this is what you love to do. So show me that in the performance.
Round one. Sing your favorites. This is where you sing a song of your choice. Let's see what you got.
Radio 1 International Icon.
What are you going to sing for us, Anchal?
I thought of Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses.
Great song choice.
Smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. If I stayed too long, I'd probably break down and cry. Whoa, oh, sweet love of my eyes.
Thank you.
Oh, Anshul, I just think you've got such a beautiful tone to your voice. I love the riffs and things that you do. I can't do that. I never go near those because I just can't. But you've got this beautiful tone and the riffs that you make are gorgeous. And your playing is beautiful as well. So I can't fault you. I thought it was a really brave song choice. It's a big, big song, and you held it perfectly.
Thank you so much.
Zubin, you're up next.
So today I'll be singing one of my favorite, all-time favorite songs. That is House of the Rising Sun by The Animals.
Oh, mother, tell your children not to do what I have done. Spend your life in sin and misery in the house of the rising sun. Whoa, I've got one foot on the platform, the other foot on the train. Going back to New Orleans to wing that ball and chain. Oh, and it's been the ruin of the many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
Thank you.
Wow, Zubin. I mean, I'm a sucker for somebody who can hold a long note, and you definitely can do that. Again, such a gorgeous, gorgeous tone in your voice, and your technique and your pitch is just flawless. You hit every single note. I didn't hear one sharp note there. Do you put your own tracks together as well? Or?
Yes, I am a composer, programmer. I do mixing, mastering, everything. But for today, it's just a very simple setup. I just took my minus track and it's my voice. That's all.
I mean, it sounded great.
Thank you so much.
Amazing job and great song choice again.
Thank you so much, Callum. Really means a lot.
Rahul's been waiting. I'm sure the fingertips are tingling a little. So give us a smile, take a deep breath, and tell us what you're singing for us.
What I'm going to be singing for you guys today is the song called You Are Not Alone by Michael Jackson. Oh. This is something which I really resonate with deeply. Another day has gone, and now I'm still all alone. How could this be when you're not here with me? You never said goodbye. And someone tell me why. And did you have to go and leave my world so cold? And every day sitting, ask myself, how did love slip this way? Something whispers in my ears and says that you are not alone. I'm here with you, though we're far away, and I'm here to stay, and you are not alone.
I thought that it was such a, I'm a massive MJ fan, so I love that song. Really, really bold move to do an a cappella. I was so tempted to chime in with some harmonies there for you. But what that does is it just shows, it isolates your vocal from everything else, and it showcases exactly what you can do. I think you have some beautiful, again, all of you guys have gorgeous tone in your voice. And I think that, you know, despite a little bit of, you do the same as me, you talk. And so like your conversation at the beginning was beautiful, but did show a little bit of nervousness, which is only a good thing. But I think that you have a great control of the song, and you're not scared to go for those huge notes. I mean, I'm a massive fan of big notes. So yeah, you held your own there, Roel.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Caleb. Means a lot. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Round two, the trivia round. Let's find out how well you know our celebrity mentor's music.
Radio 1. icon, international icon.
What we're going to do is ask our contestants about their favorite animal, and the buzzer is going to be the sound that they have to make of their favorite animal. So whoever buzzes first gets to answer. Anchal, your favorite animal?
Mine's a cat.
Yours the cat. What sound are you going to make?
Wow.
You might want to shorten that a little before the others start making the sound. But okay, we'll go with that. Zubin, your favorite animal?
Yeah, so mine is the dog. So I'm going to be that's the shortest buzzer I can have.
that's a pretty sharp.
Yeah.
that's a good one. You want to pet that dog for sure.
Yeah, definitely.
And Rahul, your favorite animal?
I was going to go with dog, but then I'll go with elephant for now.
Okay.
Wow. Sounds like a nocturne trumpet.
That's all right. We'll go to New Orleans in our heads. You stay with the elephant. and we're ready now. Callum, would you want to hazard an animal of your own, or do we just take that you'll be the master?
I can do a bit of a dog impression myself. It's tending to a bit of a party trick.
Okay.
If you just give me a second, I'll demonstrate my dog back for you.
Of course.
Oh, that's insane.
You wanna stay away from that fence, man. You wanna stay away from that. Okay.
What makes my mind wonder is when I decided that I could do that. I had no idea.
So Callum and the others, this is the first set of emojis coming up on your screen. Tell us what song. Who will tell us?
Wow.
The cat. The cat. Tell us, cat.
Golden Slumber.
Golden Slumber. Is right.
I wouldn't have got that. I'm just saying I would not have got that.
The second one on your screens now.
I knew that. I did it first.
Tell us the song.
Is it Around the World?
It is Around the World.
Wow.
It is.
Awesome.
Wow. The third one on your screens now.
Ow. Okay, I'll take this one. That looks like a heart.
Yes.
Love. I guess it's okay. Love and Wrong. By any chance, could it be If Our Love Is Wrong?
It not only could be, it certainly is. Our Love Is Wrong. You're absolutely right. On to number four. Who will? That's Zubin, isn't it?
Yes, that's me.
Wow, that turned from a palm to a lab quite quickly.
No, because it took a while, just a few seconds for me to figure out.
Okay, go for it.
So the first one, I think No and Dark and Not Dark. I think I can think of only Not Dark Yet. Is that it?
Wow.
Yes.
Callum, please tell us you're impressed. Please.
It took a little while for me to guess it, but that was my guess too. So well done, Zubin.
Thank you so much, man. Callum.
Now that the canine conversations are over, it's probably the last one on your screen now.
Wow.
Wow, Anshul is like, I will make the sound, then guess it.
The cat entered the fray like only a cat can.
The cat sounds surprised as well, like, wow.
Okay, go for it, Anshul.
Come back home.
Yes.
Yeah, I would believe you would also have gotten it, Callum, no?
Yeah, that one, it's the back home that just gives it away.
Yeah.
Round three, it's the mentor's choice. This is where the real test begins.
Radio 1 International Icon.
What is Anchal's song choice?
So, Anchal, like I said, I've done my homework. I gave you a little look on Instagram and listened to a lot of your music and wanted to hear wanted to give you the opportunity to play an original song. So I would like to hear Devil's Style, if that's okay.
Thank you so much. Okay, I'll go ahead then. Or should I wait for everybody to like give introductions again?
No, you can. This is like this doesn't sound like a competition at all. There's no fights. There's no da-danging. It's like, no, you.
It's
no,
the most polite competition I've ever been a part of. I love it.
Go for it, Achal. All yours.
Here's Devil's Style. I hope you like this.
He's got the devil's style. It'll pull you closer. Say things that ain't on your mind. He'll always be cooler until you realize that you're such a goner. You fall into his trap each time. You pray. You pray that he leaves you. Take me on a second trip. Where I messed up, disappeared. It don't matter. There are so many fish in the ocean that he can catch. Well, he's got the juice of them and a whole bunch of messy hair. He's going places, singing in front of a million faces. This just leaves me bittersweet.
Thank you.
That song's not leaving us anytime soon, I'm sure. That's going to resonate a little. No, Callum?
Yeah, I love it. I love that there's some sass and some attitude and some, you know, fire in that. I love your chord use as well. You have you're using like a scale that we don't hear much over here for sure. And I love that in the melodies there. And I wanted to give you the opportunity to play an original song because, you know, it's born of your own lyric, and you know, for that I congratulate you and you know, I'm very, very impressed.
Thank you so much.
Zubin, what do you got for Zubin, Callum?
Zubin, again, listen to all of your music on YouTube that I could find. And I think that the stuff that you did, which I guess is in Indian, sounded gorgeous. I didn't know the lyric. I obviously didn't know what you were saying in it, but it sounded beautiful. And it sounds that you've got, you know, some great range on there. So what I wanted to hear from you was Feeling Good.
Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Scent of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life, it's a new life for me. And I feel good, oh yeah. And I'm feeling good. And I'm feeling good. And I'm feeling good.
Thank you.
Man. Callum!
I mean, that's exactly what I wanted to hear, Zubin. I wanted to hear those kind of massive moments. It's a shame you can't see that visual when you're listening to it on the radio, but you're definitely getting that power in there, which I love. It's a definitely performance kind of song. Again, those little runs that you had there, I wouldn't even dare to go near that, and you killed it. So your technique, again, I applaud. And yeah, amazing song.
Thank you so much.
I'm glad that we could give you the opportunity to showcase that vocal.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure. It's an honor. Thank you so much. I'm glad.
Now, of course, for the man in the bow tie, what are you asking him to sing, Callum?
Again, Rahul, I have done my research. I think I listened to your I'm Alive song by Gigs on Wheels. And again, shows your range of what you can do. So I would quite like to hear you singing Talking to the Moon by Bruno Mars.
All right. Talking to the moon, trying to get to you, yeah. Admit mistakes, but yours might cost you know everything. Can you hear me calling you home? I'm talking to the moon, trying to get to you. Oh, yeah.
Callum, what do you think?
I mean, again, the fact that you're singing these a cappella shows vulnerability. I can definitely hear some nerves in your voice, but again, only a good thing. The reason why I wanted to hear that song is because it has such a beautiful register, you know, those high notes, the falsetto notes, which you did really, really well. Again, like, I can't fault all three of these performances. You know, I'm sat here like trying to find some criticism, and I don't have any. You guys are all really, really impressing me. So yeah, good job, Rahul.
Thank you.
All right, International Icon Season 2, and the shivers down the spine, the tingle in the fingertips, and the possibility of the next round. Titillating the senses. That is all that I am feeling. I don't even know what the three of them are feeling. But Anchal, Zubin, and Rahul are here. They've given it their all. And Callum has been the mentor, the judge, the positive, the voice of positivity in that way, egging them along to perform a little better. But unfortunately, this remains a competition. Had it not been, we'd have had all of you singing your hearts out for us. But there must be, I won't really call it being a winner or a loser. I think we will call them the one who progresses to the next round, because that's what it is, isn't it? Progress for all of us. So Callum has the name of the person who progresses to the next round. Callum, you wanna take us through the process a little?
Yeah, I mean, first of all, I want to say thank you guys for allowing me to be part of this and to judge. I know exactly how you're feeling. What I want to say before I announce the person who's going through is, please don't be discouraged. Please, you know, take this as an opportunity to have performed for, you know, your home country, which is incredible. And also just keep on doing what you're doing. Like I said, I've done my research. I've seen all three of you guys in action, be it on YouTube or your Instagram pages. And you've already achieved so much. And, you know, the world is your oyster, like I said. Take those opportunities when they come. Get yourselves on TikTok and YouTube and all of the other platforms to get your voice heard. I found it really tough. You guys haven't made it easy for me at all. I just want to say to you guys in specific, Anchal, I thought that you playing guitar was beautiful. I thought your song choices were great. I think your tone is gorgeous. Zubin, I'm so impressed with your composing, with your production, your vocal range and your vocal technique specifically is super impressive. And Rahul, again, showing that vulnerability by singing a cappella is such a confident move. So I applaud you for that. And it definitely showed your tone and your register. I think all three of you have done such a great job, and it pains me that I can only pick somebody, one person, to go through. The person that I've picked to go through, it's like a drum roll moment. The person I've chosen to go through is Zubin.
Thank you so much, Callum. Oh my God.
it was such a hard thing for me to do, guys.
Yeah.
There were literally a couple of points of difference. I just want to say, Zubin, your vocal technique and your control was so impressive, and your confidence as well, I thought was really great. Like I said to you, Anchal, and to you, Rahul, the difference was a couple of points. You all did so incredibly well, but Zubin, you just kind of knocked it into that next tier for me. So congratulations to Zubin and to the other guys.
Thank you so much.
There is no disappointment, because you guys did very, very well. And I'm sure Callum will agree with me when I say that with the kind of talent you have, the future, as that beautiful blues song went, the future's so bright, I gotta wear shades.
Rahul had his out ready. He had his shades on.
But all the best, guys. Thank you very much, Anchal and Rahul, for being such wonderful, smiley, participative, happy contestants. It was an absolute pleasure having you on International Icon Season 2. It is entirely our pleasure and our honor to have had you as contestants. And thank you very much for showing us and enriching us with your talent. That was really, really nice. Thank you very, very much. Zubin, congratulations, and it only gets harder from here.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, everyone. And I didn't expect this, honestly, because I heard them, and both of them, they touched my heart. Absolutely. So I look at that, the technique aside, of course, as Callum said, but I know because the way he sings, it was very important to touch the heart and the soul. So I was a bit nervous and scared, but it was a pleasure performing alongside both of you all. Anchal and Joseph, it was a pleasure, and you guys are amazing. Please keep that in mind. But thank you so much, Callum and Sarthak, for this opportunity to progress to the next round.
That's International Icon Season 2, ladies and gentlemen, with the absolutely incredible Callum Scott showing us the way on how to do it, and some very important points. As I keep saying, information is passive and everywhere, and a lot of people confuse that with knowledge, because knowledge has to be active. Information is passive, and what Callum shared with us was knowledge, and that's why it is precious. And it's that precious time that you spend with us that is extremely important for us. So thank you very much for listening and watching, and stay with us, because International Icon Season 2 is gonna be hot, baby.
Radio 1 International.